This is RVRJC main building at 10 AM. And this is RVRJC main building at 10 PM. Everyone knows that, but only RVRJC student knows is that this is the college and this what most students here are attached to. Happy, sad, angry, bored and confused. This is main gate of our college.
Fighting flames of fire, hang on to burning wires, we don't care any.
And I am using this map which makes easy to you to follow me. After entering into the main gate, right side you have a parking area for students. And left side we have a big cricket ground and two nets. We can use that nets, but if you have to play in that ground, we have some rules and regulations. And right side we have three volleyball courts and two basketball courts. And this is the college main block, and this main block is allotted for AAA students. And in ground floor right side we have admission office. And this is open air theater. Back side of this we have a high-tech block. The high-tech block is allotted for MCA, CSM and IT branch students. Beside of this open air theater we have a stationery store. As I already showed you that it is a triple block or main block, we are now backside of that main block. In this nets you can find different types of bats, rabbits and many more. And here you can see a three-floored library which is beside the main block. And here you can see chemical engineering block. This block is allotted for chemical engineering students. And opposite to chemical engineering block there is a canteen, and beside that in first floor we have a student activity club or student activity center. And here you can see project laboratory. In this laboratory few student projects are kept here. Backside of this block there is a indoor sports area like shuttle, table tennis, indoor gym and caroms and many more. And it is separated for boys and girls. For boys they allotted the first floor and girls they allotted second floor. And this is Silver Jubilee block, and I think this block is allotted for mechanical and civil engineer branch students. And opposite to Silver Jubilee block we have three volleyball nets and open ground. Besides the SciTech block, there is a cyber block, and the cyber block is allotted for CSC and CSD data science branch students. In between high-tech block and cyber block, there is a digital block, and this digital block is allotted for ET branch students. And I hope this video either bring back some memories or I show you a few places in campus. Anyway, I see you soon. Bye.